notice the children in their natural environment, right? If we stay nice and quiet, we might get some mating. Down, understood, right? So if you follow me, stay quiet. This is Alfred Tattenberry. And we're going on an adventure. Notice the children in their natural environment.
Describe your journey over the 2 years of being at the Pru.
Well, I was bad at first, then I calmed down and stuff, and then I made best friends with Shawnee, and then we were like good together, and then we did work and stuff. And we became best friends.
Would you say being at the Pru has changed you?
More academic, more on subjects, and feel like I've improved my behaviour and just everything really.
Has being at the Pru changed you?
Yes. I've become a lot more mature, grown up.
What lessons do you think you've learnt in your time at the Pru about, not just about
respect,
school, but about life?
They've learnt us how to stop yourself from getting angry all the time. They've learnt us how to give loads of people loads of respect, and if you treat other people with respect, they'll treat you with respect. Yeah, they've learnt us quite a lot really.
Well, I've been working with you for the last 8 months or 2 years, and I see a massive change in you from being very childish to being young adults now. You've just matured so much in the last 18 months, and I think you've come on leaps and bounds.
What's your favourite memory of being at the Pru?
I made new friends.
What's your favourite memory?
Meeting Simon.
Why? Why?
Because he helps me with all my work.
What have been some of your favourite moments?
Favourite moments was when Shawnee came to school. David, favourite memory of being at the Pro?
Well, we went to the South Shields on the minibus with Bri.
One of my favourite memories along with David is on Big Bri's boogie trips on the bus, taking us out a few times. We went out in the days to North Shields, South Shields, on the beach in the dunes, and seeing us all having fun.
Has being at the Pru changed you in any way?
I think I've matured since I've came out, and I've realised a lot of things as well.
I think the first few weeks I rebelled a lot, but then after that I think I settled down a lot more. The teachers give you a lot of support and everything.
Your favourite memory of year 11?
I'll probably say the tutor group I had this year, because there's some funny characters in there. One of them especially, Curtis, because he does do some random stuff now and then. And there's one thing he used to always do, but he didn't know that we were watching, and he used to always dance like a fairy, and also used to do like karate chop. But it was funny guy.
One of my favourites though is basically when we went to Thorpe Perro Arboretum, and I have all of these memories. I can remember Hannah stood there pouting, and we've got Shawnee with these branches on her head going, nah, I'm a reindeer. And I can remember Lauren with a little handbag and Tony with the mask. I absolutely had a fantastic day and I was so proud of them because they behaved wonderfully all day. And that's my favourite memory of them.
What's your favourite memory of being at the pro?
No.
What's our shields with everyone for the last time?
There's loads of them though, like failing his polo mints and like the power of mint nut and like I sell shields.
How do you think your 11 have changed over the years?
Well, the year 11s have matured, some of them. And then, you know, some of them have made big steps in making positive changes in their lives from coming in at year 10. And, you know, hopefully are in a better position now to move forward when they leave school.
So what would you say, looking back on when you started here to today, what's that journey been like? Have there been any real changes in you?
My anger's like a lot better. I think the school's helped us towards independence as well. Like when I was in mainstream school, I don't know, here it's not just the teachers, they're like your friends and like they support you and stuff like that. So that's kind of helped us towards my independence, like moving in by myself and stuff like that.
I've just got on well with all the teachers ever since I've came here. There's only a couple I've had a bit of like good bother with, but sharp sorted it out.
Thank you, everyone. All the teachers and that.
I'm proper grateful, mate, because they're all just proper canny. Like,
so nice.
They've just done quite a lot for you. You get more here than what you get in mainstream, the little cuties.
Probably is Bri for getting my qualification from Down High for Air Construction. And Miss Curry probably just for like always seeing things on my side of the picture or whatever.
Good luck in the future. Think positive. And I wish you all the best.
I'd like to thank Lisa for taking all the insults off us and not fighting back. I'd like to thank Anne for laughing at us when I've been thrown a massive paddy. I'd like to thank Adele for understanding most things.
Any messages for the year 11s?
Just go out there, grab it and enjoy it. You only get one chance and remember, it's never too late to go back and pick up your education. Good luck, have fun, dears.
Yeah.
Would you say you've shared the same journey through the 2 years?
Sort of. Hannah had a lot of things going on. She was very angry. She was very disruptive. But once I came, she started to become friends with me and seeing the way I acted. So she started to learn by me. I started to learn by her, of my manners and stuff. And we just became really good friends. And help each other along the way.
That someone could be that important, that without them, you feel like nothing. No one will ever understand how much it hurts.
Well, year 11s, what can you say about them? Lovely group. I'd be really, really sorry to see them go. Favourite memories, everybody keeps saying. Well, I've had some good walks with some of the lads around the houses outside. Never forget that, and they'll know what I mean. Pearl Annie, sugar, icing, cakes. Danielle.
I'm not doing that.
Hannah. Well, lovely kids. Anyway, all I hope is that they all go to college and they do something with their lives. See you sometime. Say hello to me when you see me down Durham.
Hi guys, I just wanted to say to you all that I'm really proud of everything that you've achieved over the past year and a bit, however long you've been with us. You have all changed in your own way and made changes to your life that hopefully you're going to keep on changing, you're going to do the best you can. And I am going to miss you all a tiny little bit, and I just want to wish you all the best for the future. And just make the right choices, because I know he's all can.
One of my proudest memories is, well, teaching us to do the exams. From years not wanting to do it, not coming in. Our final day where all of you are sat down, with your head down. For our tears, my eyes, well done.
Hey you guys, I'm dead proud of you all. You've all come a long way in the years that we've had here. And I wish you the best of luck for the future, and I hope you all achieve your ambitions.
The last 2 years for some of the pupils that have been here have been quite difficult, and I didn't actually think we'd ever get to this point, but we did, and I can honestly say that this is the best year 11 that we have ever had at the Pru, and I am so proud of the way you've all come on. I think your parents should be exceptionally proud of you, and I can honestly say from all the staff in here that we wish you all the best for the future.
Have you got a favourite memory of being in the Pru?
It hasn't yet happened, but I'm pretty sure the best failing in Pru will be my last year when I leave.
Ryan, you're a knitwit and a knobhead.